women looking up at my bass player and undressing him with their eyes. I'm not blaming anybody. I'm not casting aspersions. We're all people. We have needs. But I look up here and I see a bass man that, not a fantasy. Every night I walk past his room in a hotel and I can hear him in there reading scripture by himself and crying, wishing he had someone in his lonely, miserable life. Just a couple with, maybe. That's all. Just a couple. And I look out at all these people and I think maybe there's someone out there. Someone from my basement. Maybe somebody who's been drinking a little or had professional dance experience. I want to get somebody up here and dance with my bass player. Baby? Right? Yeah, you, baby. Yeah, you too. Come on. What are you waiting for, baby? Come on. Now, when you come up here, stand real close to the bass player.
Here they come, Roy.
You ever let someone want to touch your little heart? Was going to break you. You ever try with all your heart so to get you up and back to you? You say so. Wait a second, we need one more. You. Yeah, you. Don't you want to see her come up and dance with a bass man? Be afraid somebody will see you, you'll be reported to the police or something? We're all going in together.
Yeah, perhaps I've never seen you no more. She raised your soul.